You don't chew big red. Fuck you.
We're just messing with you, folks. You can chew whatever you like. That's all, you know, that's whatever. Well, we're back here, folks. K County Killers.
County spells a K.
That's right.
KKK.
It's good to be back, ain't it?
Damn good to be
God,
back.
God, it's good to be back.
Shit. When'd you get in town?
I tell you what, something about up this part of the county, it's just the air.
It's nice.
Something in the air.
It's nice.
Just makes you want to get out and get after something.
Kill something.
Woo!
When'd you get in town?
I got it about Monday morning.
That was Monday afternoon.
Yeah. Yeah. And met up, what, Tuesday?
Tuesday, yeah. Tried to do a little deer hunting in the morning.
Did a little on the western part of the county.
Too damn cold, though, I'll tell you what.
Yeah.
Freezing temperatures.
Like to freeze the cojones off.
So we had a call. You know who we had a call? Cousin Corey.
Cousin Corey.
Well, we say we show them what happened.
I think, you think they can handle it?
I think they can.
There you go, folks. You're going to enjoy it.
November 25th. 2013. We're trying to cause some destruction, devastation, if you know what I mean. Out here at Corey's new place, last name Goodno. Nice little spread. Got a lay down 80, got a lot of potential. We're going somewhere else better. Not enough out here that we want, but we're on it. Got my brother B Rent in the back. He's along for the ride.
Lock stock is number one.
It's about 31 degrees out. 5 after 10 a.m. Feeling good. Stopped at bakery, Newkirk, Oklahoma. Fantastic glazed donut. Chocolate milk, of course. Which way am I going?
They're the in crowd, we're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are. That's how we roll. The outsiders.
To our wheat row on our first set here.
Got everything set up, got the camo on, got the guns ready, loaded. We're headed out.
Yep, here we go. Let's call them up.
You folks ready? It's going down. Let's do this.
Yeah, outside. I went on get high and I never get stained when we saddle up. When a junkyard dog with a alley cat, keep the wind at our front and the hell at our back. That's who we are. When you out talking, walk that walk, wide open rockin'. That's how we roll. Back to the wall, a band of brothers.
As you can see here, old Slappy forgot to turn the call on.
I got Kyle's on the brain.
Yeah, well,
it happens.
Need to be more focused.
My bad. Copy that.
It's okay.
Alright folks, had a bit of a bust there, not really my fault I wouldn't say, but had about a 15 minute set, made a few calls, nothing came in, you know, that's just how it goes. It's one of those days, it's windy, I mean, kind of like human, I want to be on the couch, what them coyotes were doing right now. Nothing you can do about it. Plus, B here was a little gassy. I mean, I didn't help you, son of a bitch.
Man, he's cooking.
Yeah, so we'll be on to the next one. So stay tuned. We'll find something. See you out there.
We're the bad news. We're the young guns. We're the ones that they told you to run from.
Yeah, the player's gonna play and a hater's gonna hate. And a regulator's born to regulate. When it hits the fan and it all goes down and the gloves come off, you're gonna find
out. Finish the first set, headed to the next one. Old D here, he don't have a need for speed, but he don't know how to fix his taillights either. You better see what happens if you don't fix your taillights.
I think that cop was gay and he was trying to hit on me.
He might have been.
We'll see.
All right, folks. Well, we didn't find any coyotes, but you know what? We found a GD pig. He pulled me over. I was going 28 and a 30. Now tell me, what the hell does that sound like? I think it's because I'm white. You know what? Hell with it. I requested a cavity search. He said, nah, I'd already been too wallered out. I said, how the hell you know that? He said, I know your cousin. I said, no kidding. Well, hell with him. I told him to get his no good keister off my truck and do his job. Leave me alone. I'm just passing through town, minding my own business, trying to call them in. Anyway, we're not going to let that bring us down. You know what we're going to do? Get to calling.
You showed that pig, he's boss.
Well, I tell you what, ladies and gents, that got me jacked.
Oh.
Man. Running from the cops. I mean, that guy didn't see it coming.
He's a dumbass.
I put rubber marks all over that town. He don't even know. Boy, we were heading out.
Freaking Barney 5 out there in Newkirk.
Heading down the road to our next place here, and I know the track record on this place. There are dogs. I mean, wild dogs running around.
No doubt. No doubt.
God, this is.
Gets you jacked up, doesn't it?
I'm telling you. Blood a pumping.
I can feel your blood pumping.
Can you?
Yeah.
That's good. I know they can too.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Check it out.
All right, folks, back again, round two. No good. We took cover in this here Quonset barn. Out of the wind, we're looking at probably, I don't know, 25, 30 mile an hour gusts. Just not ideal for dog hunting. So, we'll probably pack up shop here. Attempted it out here at Goodnow Ranch. Failed again. We'll keep after it. Keep calling dogs, but stay tuned. We'll be back. You know, anything else, B?
We'll get after him. Don't worry. We'll get after him.
Good. That's good. That was not good, but whatever. Thank you. See you next time.
Obviously, we found no dogs. Yeah, we did. Anyway.
Go to your local adoption agency and get some of these spayed and neutered.
Yes, please. As you can see, our attention span's not real accurate, so, I looked over into Quonset. Bowling ball.
Bowling ball.
You know, and what else do you do with a bowling ball?
Shoot it with a 45-70.
Bingo.
You can see here, we got a 12-pound bowling ball. All right, folks. And we ain't throwing it down no alley. You know what I'm saying? You about to see some live action from a damn... There you go. That's a 45-70. That will blow the ass end off a cow. Here we go.
Try this at home.
home, kids. Safety first. I'm a safety man.
Hang on. Rule number one, I'm number one. Rule number two, we safety first. We both the ears and the eyes, folks. At Flock Stalkers, we do things the right way. Let it rip.
Didn't quite explode that bowling ball, did it?
No, it didn't. You know, I thought the old 45-70 might do a little damage, but...
Put a good hole in it, but didn't explode like we thought it would.
I don't know. I think there's still hope to blow a coyote sky high.
I think we could split one in half.
But, you know, we're going to have to call one in. That's what we're going to have to do.
That's where your expertise comes in. I'm the shooter. Look, steady hands.
Ice through his veins. Tell you what, folks. You're looking for a good sharpshooter. My boy B here.
Call me B.
Find him out at the B Ranch.
The B Ranch.
Anyway, you know, that's okay. We got to waste some ammunition. That's a good day.
Practice.
Absolutely.
Hey,
you know we go together like?
Peanut butter and jelly.
And jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Jelly, that's what I'm talking about. That's a good day.
Yep.
All right. Well, we'll pack her up and we'll find something else.
Well, you'll say we have Nanny cook us a sandwich.
I like it. I like that. That's where we're heading, folks. Take care.
Take care.
Day two. No Yodis.
Nothing.
But spirits are still high.
I'm still pumped.
Are you?
Yeah.
I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
I am too. Got another set here.
Yeah. Same field last time. Mm-hmm. Same field.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Let's do it.
Folks, back again. Big Red and Big Rock. Same place we were at yesterday.
Section of land.
Good point. That's a great point. That's very key. But, you know, temperature is a little colder. Winds are definitely down.
That's a key right there. No wind. That's
hey,
a key.
Shut up. I'm trying to tell people what I'm doing. I got it. Okay, that's a good key. Yeah, you're right. All right. We're going to give another shot. I think we're going to have some luck tonight. I feel it in my bones. And that's a good sign.
What's that calling me?
Let's call him up.
I tell you, as we walked in, you know, this field, this set, we saw tracks, saw a little fresh dung, coyote dung.
It was real fresh, I'll tell you what.
Did you get that smell?
Tasted it.
God dang it, Brent, I told you
not
to do that.
You got to. You got to track these coyotes. Yeah. I told you that.
Okay. That's why we didn't track any, huh?
Well,
yeah.
Tasted too much of it.
You know, wind was great. You know, sun setting.
Beautiful field. Beautiful.
Beautiful. You know.
Beautiful.
But,
I'll tell you what, though. Going field to field, track to track, not getting nothing, really makes you hate hunting.
It's crap.
It is crap.
It's a load of crap.
You get to see nature, but who cares about nature?
We want dead yodis.
That's what they call YouTube. You can see nature on YouTube.
And we got nothing.
Nothing at all.
So.
Had to do the walk of shame, didn't we?
That's what came next here, folks.
Enjoy.
And after we tucked our tails and walked out of that last field, decided to head on back to the house.
Get a few cold ones, drown our sorrows.
Yeah, you know, get our minds right for that meal, Thanksgiving meal the next day.
Yeah.
And pulled up there.
Had a little excitement, didn't we?
A little bit of excitement going on, folks. We weren't quite done yet.
No. Take a look.
He's hit. Nope, never mind. Huh?
Did that really just happen?
Overconfident. Gets me every time.
Every damn time.
Did it not look like she held her front left leg up when she was running?
Did you miss?
I don't miss.
Did you miss?
Does it look like a man like me would miss? She'll be down. I just heard her fall. One bullet. That's all it took to find out the lack of shooting skills I have.
And we talked about leaving shooting up to me?
No, we didn't talk about that, but we should have. Because that deer is still running free in the forest. And we had one bullet, one shot. Sometimes we only get one chance in life, folks. And we had it tonight.
Technically, it stopped there again, and you could have shot it again. But
hey, we're not talking about the past anymore.
Gotta be quick on the trigger.
Talking
dude.
About the future
quick on
here.
The trigger. Quick on the trigger.
So that's it. Came back after a little coyote hunting episode. Nothing there again. And pulled up to Corey's house. Doe sitting out there. I'm ready to fill the freezer. One shot. Missed him. Her. Him. Her.
Pretty pathetic, D.
Well, you know what? That's just how it goes.
You need to drink your sorrows
yeah,
away.
Thank
drink
you. Your God away. Bless you. God bless you, son.
Yeah, that's pitiful. Well, we're going to have to find a new hunt.
I would say I'd pour out for those fallen deer, but that ain't no fallen deer this deer. Evening.
You hear the ducks?
That's your phone.
Ah, that's my phone.
Okay.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Copy that. False alarm. So.
Another hunt down.
Another good hunt.
Another
yeah.
good one.
Had some fun.
Yep. K County, couldn't ask for more.
Didn't get nothing, but it's all
you
about
know,
the camaraderie.
We really didn't.
It's all about the camaraderie.
Had a good time, though.
It was good.
You know what? I can't wait for our next adventure.
We got next one?
You bet. Guess where we're heading?
Austria?
You're right. California.
Yeah.
I cannot wait.
What are we hunting?
These big bosses right behind me. Rams. Yeah, rams. Right there. Those guys.
Can't wait.
Oh, it's going to be fun.
You know we can't do this without...
Sponsorship?
Yep.
Read your mind.
Thought you did.
Who's the first one we want to thank?
Bone Collectors.
Boom. Like them. Without mm-hmm. them, it wouldn't be warm, wouldn't be scent free.
What else you got?
Primos.
Primos. That's Paul a big one.
Mossy
by Remington.
Oak. Mossy Oak.
Mossy Oak. That's a big one.
I heard you mention Remington.
I did.
Great firearms. In fact, wasn't that what you were using?
That's what I was using. 4570.
Yep. Too bad you didn't get to shoot it.
You took that from me.
I know it. There's some local sponsors we love.
Yeah.
Impressions Auto Detail.
That's a good one.
Great. Get your car waxed. Awesome. Awesome.
They do a great job.
They leave you with a friendly reminder. Hey, keep the car clean. Not fast.
You're forgetting the big one.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
You're right. I saw your hat.
Mm-hmm.
The Big Daddy. The one that made this all possible.
The one and only.
Flock.
Stocking. Whoa, 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 guys. Flock Stock. I think you guys got all up in our room. You stole the hat. We have nothing to do with you two. A little silly. Something that just don't seem right to us. All right? You're a little weird. Little weird.
Our cousin's part of the ownership of that.
I'm not going to lie. I didn't see that coming.
Kind of shot to the heart, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ouch.
You know, you miss one shot on a doe and they pulled their sponsorship.
That's pretty pitiful.
Yeah. Oh, well.
We're still going to hunt, though.
They're not bringing me down. Tell you what, folks. That's all. Keep on hunting and don't pass up the big one. See you next time.
Damn, you killed him. You don't chew big red. That's what it's all about.
Heard that.
Family.
yep. Here we go. We're pulling up to a wheat row here.
I just looked over at it.
Do I need to put a curtain over it? Computer is not here.
All right.
Did that really just... This one's going to be tough.